the good stuff.
What's that?
I was talking to my niece. We'll be right up on it soon.
Yeah.
These guys move around a little bit. So we'll get on in a minute.
Wait till you're around the corner.
Yeah, 14, 14.
Stretch right here would be pretty unsafe for you to ride your bike down.
Oh yeah.
And look at the size of the berms. It's practically nothing.
Highly unsafe.
Yeah. You got the big trucks flying by you, and the car comes the other direction, you know. It's scary.
Right there is a sturdy, yeah. Like the sun, light that shines, and the fragrance of the sun. Nah, we're not moving there. We're pretty smooth. Can't take too long, man. We got a happy hooker, sinkers, tackles, fish, baits, chilling. Where's the plenty of fish?
Get it? Looking forward to going to Put-in Bay.
You are?
Yeah, because Karen and Paul and us, once we're gonna go, we're gonna plan on going there one day. Yeah.
That's just the place where they hang out and drink. That's
take the ferry and everything. I'll have a good time over there.
That's not a spot to be.
So you pretty much have no idea how to get to Cedar Point when you get to Sandusky.
Oh,
you want me to guide you through, guide you the way there?
Well, the signs usually, I've been this way many times. So
say it to you.
Signs usually take you right there.
If you lose your way, it can get you back on track because I've been there so many times.
Yeah. Good, that's good.
Yeah. I just see a low. Back at home.
Yeah.
Sure, there was one station that was $2.79.
Yeah, they're going up a little bit. That's not bad. When Bush was in, we was paying $5. Okay.
Yeah, ridiculous.
So,
yeah.
$2 is like still nothing.
Everybody's glad he's out of office.
Yeah, man. Couldn't even buy you a bottle of water when he was in office.
Yeah.
Dang. Almost broke my window.
Sometimes they can't help that.
No, it's not his fault. He's got to do what he's got to do.
Yeah.
Can't sit around all. all day and wait for all the traffic to pass.
Nope.
Yeah, I gotta work. Bait, boy, they sure sell a lot of bait around here.
I heard a story of a couple weeks back where semi truck blew his tire and it smashed the windshield, killing the driver.
Yeah. That was bad.
Yeah. This makes you wonder.
Great for that you're here.
What's that?
I should just be great for that you're here.
Yeah.
Stuff happens.
Life is full of surprises, you know, and unpleasant surprises.
Sometimes, but a lot of pleasant ones too. Corn, market, sweet corn, oh, peaches, pooch, sweet corn and peaches.
I love peaches.
Me too, good peaches.
Yawning.
Oh yeah.
I was struggling to keep myself awake this morning.
You were?
Yeah. I haven't been getting up at 10 o'clock.
Oh, they have a safari here. The drive-through safari.
Yeah, they got a lot of neat things on the lake.